Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to merge whole table in Apple Pages. Let's get started. Go to the table icon and insert the plain table. Then you can able merge the whole table. Select the whole table and go to the format and style option. Click the cell and click the merge, or right click on the table and click merge cell. If you insert table with header and footer, then you cannot merge whole table. Thus, check the merge option is invisible. Right click on the table, merge option is invisible. Go to the table option and remove the header and footer. Now go to the cell option and select the whole table. Now right click on the table, there have another option footer, make this 0. Now select the whole table, go to the cell option. Now merge option is visible. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.